Hey, what it do? We about to get into some gameplay on Street Fighter. Street Fighter. Playing on the PC today, so just got off of work, got out of training. So it's gonna get everything set up. We are playing ranked matches. Any ass. Playing with my boy Yurian. And apply settings. Let's get some stuff set up first. Alright, so we got the first match. About to get into this match. I hope y'all like my green screen. I am using the OBS system. And it seemed like it's doing what it needs to do. So I got my fans running on the background because these lights are hot that I got from Amazon. I will leave them in the description below, man, if you're interested in getting some lights for your green screen. The room that I'm in, man, it's not really a lot of light available, so it makes it kind of rough on actually getting that stuff I need to get. So man, I'm playing a rookie. Oh well, but we're gonna get into some gameplay. I hope y'all guys enjoy this. Sit back, man, eat some popcorn, man. If you feel like you need to comment below, man, I'd be happy to answer any question that I can. And this is what I do in my hobby time. That's why I got my channel started, games and hobbies. Now first and foremost, priority is work. Well, family and work, so. So he's jumping a lot. He got him a hit. Well, I hate to do them like this, but I am playing a rookie, so. Really ain't getting nothing from there. Take them points. It was sloppy. I haven't been playing Street Fighter, to be honest, man. I've been more on Overwatch. I've been playing a lot of Overwatch lately. And now that I got my lights in, They seem like they're gonna do pretty good. I think I'm gonna get a diffuser though. I really think I need a diffuser. So I think I'm gonna invest in a diffuser, man, because these lights are very, very bright. For real, very bright. So, but overall, it's doing what it needs to do. I mean, I don't see parts of my green screen or anything, even when I move. So it's doing what it's supposed to do, and I'm happy about it. And guess what? It only costs $30. So you can't too much complain with some lights that's $30. I don't know what I've been, man. I've been having issues with my execution on my left hand side, man. I don't know why. For another match. Wow. I think I got my settings set from 4 to 5, so I can possibly, hopefully, I don't know what this patch head did lately. But I'm gonna find out. I just had to recently do a 1.13 patch just recently on the PC. Now on the PS4, I haven't updated on my PS4, so. All right, it's gonna be a more interesting match right here. He gonna jump, guarantee you. If you wanna sit back there, I'm gonna make you come to me. I guess he was getting his mind together on what he gonna do. Stop jumping. Gotta stop jumping, man.
You win.
Now, as far as my, I've been having a lot. I know what it is, man. I haven't been practicing. I ain't been in the lab lately, man. Because I've been kind of in a rut, to be honest. I've been like in a rut. and I haven't really been wanting to play this game for some reason. I don't know why. The button. He's jumping. That's all he's doing. Yeah, he jumping. He is lagging all of a sudden. This dude is lagging all of a sudden, man. It's like they say, hey, cut on the lag switch. Go back there. He wait. See, I can't play like this. I make you come to me, man. He's a jumper. He's a jumper. Need to run it, man. Now jump in. Now jump in. That jumping ain't gonna get it, man. That jumping ain't gonna get it. You sit back and you wait, which is good because you're getting yourself trying to figure out what you're gonna do, but it ain't good. You're hurting yourself when you do it. I just picked up this joint on PC, man. I've been playing on PS4 more than anything, so. But I gotta work on my execution, man, because I've been having a lot of execution problems. No, I don't trust them four bars, man. No offense, but I don't trust them. I mess up. So tell me, man, how are y'all weekend going, man? I know I am. I'm happy right about now because I got tomorrow off. And I actually get to chill tomorrow, man, at the house with the family. So it's going to be a very, very good day. Whoa, I ain't never seen this mod. Dude ain't got no eyes, man. Look at his eyes. He ain't got none. I don't know what them lightning bolt signs mean on the end, but I think that means it's going to be a very good connection. I'm assuming that's what it means. I don't know. because usually when you get like a lightning bolt, I'm sorry, lightning bolt sign with the like it's cricket, I think it's not gonna be so well. I don't know, but.
Round one. Fight.
Stop dumping. He's gonna jump in. Oh, good one. He's gonna jump in. Not safe. He's a lagger too. He gonna jump too. Do the Titanio whatever kit. I knew it. I don't know why I fell for that. On there. I can get it on that side, no problem. It's just a problem. Oh, he mashed that. Not safe. Ooh, good one. You jump. That's what I told you not to do. That medium strong forward, man, is a good anti-air. I use it. That's a good anti-air, man. Even when you had a bad day, man, you can pretty much trust in that to hit majority of the player's moves, so. I think it's only certain characters that you could, well, you could do it on most characters, I believe, if I'm not mistaken, so.
Round one. Fight. Yes, I
go. I just use a weak. He gonna jump. Automatically. That's short, man. That's short. He laggy too, though. I'm gonna rush him now. Make a mess up. I played that. That was just, I was mashing. I ain't gonna even lie.
You win.
What'd I get? Achievement unlocked. I don't know what that was, but oh well. I think I'm about to start playing some tougher players, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah.
I cannot get that to come out, but I could do a darn fireball. Hold up, man. I just gotta practice now, man. Put the stun on. See, I can't get it to come out, but watch this. Every time. That's some weird stuff, man. Wow. Crazy, man. I don't know. I think it's either a way I'm holding my stick. I don't know, but this is what I'm playing with right here. I hope y'all guys can see this. That's what I'm playing with. A Man Cat's T2 stick. And I do have a Korean lever. I think that may be the issue, to be honest. I don't know. That's crazy, man. I think I might have found the issue, man. Let's try it again. Keep practicing until somebody come. Comes out every time on that side. See, I think that's what I'm I think that's what the problem is right there. I know I got it on that part. I got it on that end, so I ain't worried about that. That part I ain't worried about. I didn't like that. I mashed it. This is what happened when you don't play though, man, for real. That's what happens when you don't play. See? lot of issues, man. I gotta fix that fast in a hurry. Think I'm gonna invest in another. I don't know. I think I'm just weak on that end, man, to be honest. See, it's easy to do it on that. I think, you know why? Because of the wrist. It's crazy, man. It's like I gotta put my wrist in it. But we're gonna make it work. We're gonna make it do. I don't even know if I'm gonna connect this dude the way it's looking. Oh, I did. I don't like that sign though. Anytime it take that long to load, I hope it ain't no issue. Right, the match is gonna get a little bit tougher now. Grabbing good. Oh my god. Double KO, I take that. I take that. Man, I freaking, see, that's what happened when you end up dropping freaking combos. He like to jump. He like to jump though. Oh crap! I take that. See, it's starting to get a little bit more intense now.
You win.
Yeah, I take that one. Real good match. Round one. Fight. Scared to throw a fireball because And use that as a test. I'm gonna use that as medium. The one. Ah. See, it didn't grab. Come on, man. I grabbed, dog. Okay, I see what they're doing now. So, I see what he do. He do his EX, so I don't know what move that is, because I don't even play with her, but I think I got her now. He'd like to jump in when it's right. Come on. Oh, come on. See? Not safe.
You win.
But I'm gonna tell you, to a civil, a good civil player, a gold player, I'd be dead. Because I'm dropping too many goddamn combos, and that's not good. I cannot afford to drop any combos. Saw a little dot mana on my green screen, but we're going to make it work still. I think I just got to get myself back in a groove. There we go. Maybe that may be the problem. Let me try it now. Let's get to it. I am out of water. And water does a body good. Man, if y'all hear that fan in the background, man, I'm sorry, but these lights get hot. Very hot indeed. And I am playing Nash. Wow, this is kind of something, man. They've been setting me up, man, with not necessarily.
Round one.
I don't know. I guess it's just the PC, man.
Down you go.
gonna jump.
It can't be over.
Round two.
Stop jumping. Sorry, man.
You win.
I really hated to do that, but I didn't even know it was a rookie, man. I mean, it's whatever. That was a good match, though. I didn't really agree with that match, but it is what it is. I will be, though, I'm going to let you know right off top, I will be doing a Final Fantasy gameplay, and I'll be playing all the way through it. I haven't played Final Fantasy since high school. I haven't played it since high school, and I'm about to get back into the series. I know it's a lot of mechanics has changed, but I'm going to figure it out. So if you see me noobing around, don't talk about me, please. So... I don't know why they're doing this, man. I promise you, as y'all can see, I am not like doing anything. I guess they updated the system or something, but I haven't really been playing nobody. I think I played one Ultra Bronze, if I'm not mistaken. So
round one.
It's weird.
Fight.
I don't forget who I was, to be honest. Good one. That was a good one. Real good one. He adapted. Very good. Jump again. Not safe. I had to slow down because he angry now, man. For real. Dude trying to win. Oh, good one. Crappy match. I ain't even lying, man. I ain't been playing this match, man. I ain't been playing. Well, I left off on that streak. I think that's how long I've been going on the streak. I ain't even lying. So, it is what it is. I think I'm gonna upload this at 720p, man, because that's gonna be a pretty big file. I'm at 42 minutes now, so pretty big file. I wanna go and do that. I wonder could I could have. Well, nah, I couldn't do that. That's unrealistic. Because I had used the EX. That's a pretty good one. Nah, that ain't gonna confirm. It ain't gonna confirm. I think it'll confirm off of this. I don't trust the four bars, man. I'm sorry, man. I've been having too many goddamn issues, man, with four bars. Let's see. I think it's a delay. I can do it on there. It just takes a little bit longer to do it. It gives me time, I think, to do it. Okay. So I didn't do it that round, but it can be done. I ain't worried about doing on that end. I don't know, man. I'm having some struggles on that end, boy, for real. And I think it's because I got it on my lap, to be honest. I got this on my lap. So we got a super this round. Let's see what happens. I hope this is not what they mean by playing bronze to go all the way to the top. I hope this ain't what they talking about. Waste that meter like that, man. He gonna jump in. Oh, good one. Got a lot of recovery. Yeah, he is lagging. You still grab your own block? I didn't know that. I know it now. I didn't know that, duh. Not safe. But I didn't know that. So I know now. So I need to jump up in the process because it's a grab. It's a command grab. I did not know that, duh. I know that now, though. I'm glad I figured that out. That's just to show you, man. I haven't been playing this, man, for real, at all. I have not been playing this at all.
roll back. Jump in. Woo, you talking about the rub. Jump in. It's a lot of lag spiking going on though, for real. Jump in. Stop jumping.
You win.
Well, I got my silver. Got my silver. I'm happy I got the silver now. So I know where I'm at now. So I hope y'all guys enjoyed this gameplay that I just did. Played a couple of matches, you know what I'm saying? And my goal was to get the silver on PC. So the next time I come, man, my second goal will be getting to super silver. But I hope y'all guys enjoyed this gameplay, man. It's your boy Dantana24. Future Soldier YouTube channel. Please press that like button, man. The support that y'all give me, man, helps me keep going. It helps me get everything that I need basically to be successful. It lets me know basically what y'all guys like. So when you press that like button, feel free to comment. Don't be ashamed to comment or anything like that, man. I'm not gonna bite you or anything. So if you didn't like it, hey, I understand, man. Tell me what you didn't like about it. But without further ado, man, I'll holler at y'all guys later, man. Peace.